to be a little butterfly, just swinging over things and nothing deep inside. Nothing going, going wild in you, you know. You're slowing by the riverside, or floating high and blue. Or maybe cool to be a little summer wind, like once through everything and then away again. With the taste of dust in your mouth all day, but no need to know. Like sadness, you just sail away. 'Cause you know I don't do sadness, not even a little bit. I just don't need it in my life. You frightened me.
Did you lose something?
Why did you frighten me? Damn it.
What are you looking for?
If only I knew.
Then what's the use of looking?
So, where have you been keeping yourself?
Priapia. The arts colony?
Yes.
All these old buckets, Mort. You're so wild, so bohemian. All they want to do is dress me up and paint me. The Johan Ferendorf? He's a wicked one, actually. He's always knocking easels down and chasing me and dabbing me with his paintbrush. But they, that's men, huh? If they can't stick you with one thing, they'll try another. Oh my God, Mort, the other day we all got so drunk, I passed out in the snow and I lay there unconscious all night. And then spent an entire week with Gustav Baum, truly inhaling that ether of his. Until this morning when he woke me with a gun set against my breast. And he said, one twitch and it's the end. That really gave me the goosebumps. But how about you, Mort? Still in school?
Well, this semester I'm through.
God. Do you remember how we used to run back to my house and play pirates? Melchior Gabor, Wendler Bergman, and you and I? Spring and summer. It's autumn.
actually, I'd better go.
Walk as far as my house.
And
we'll dig up those old tomahawks and play together, Mort. Just like we used to.
We did have some remarkable times. Hiding in our wigwam.
Yes, and I can brush your hair and curl it and set you on my little hobby horse.
I wish I could.
Then why don't you?
80 lines of Virgil, 16 equations, a paper on the Habsburgs. So maybe I should be some kind of laundry line. Hang their things on me and I will swing. I'm dry. You're just waving the sun through the afternoon and then say they've come to set you free beneath the rising moon. Because you know sadness, just don't care.